Aye aye. Welcome back to the channel. That's me out at Newborough. I'm going for a walk. The YTHAN Estuary. A circular walk. The weather's fine. And see how we get on. I will catch you later. Tend to come back this way. Head along the estuary. It's about height here. between April and August. Nesting terns. You're not allowed over there. Not allowed. I'll probably go along here in the winter time. When the snow is hard, that's when you want to go across there. Easier. Along to the end. Seals are all on the other side mostly, I think. I did see a couple of seals. They're sort of underwater. I'll go across the other side maybe later on if I've got time. It's all fenced off, you see, because of nesting terns. There's a path there, of sorts. However, this is the way I'm going anyway. Rockend. Sand End or Rockend. Children. Quite a lot of people here. Girls enjoying themselves. Right, Hackley Bay is along here. I think I'll get onto the path though. I'm now walking along the coast. Good. There is a sort of path though. I think I'll climb up and find the path. The upper path, rather than make my way along the rocks. There's a path up here, look. Probably take me to the path to Hackley Bay. Hopefully. Maybe. Hackley Bay. Another beautiful bay. And down. We're going down to the beach. We walk right along. It's me heading back now. I'll stop at the church ruins. Got a helicopter today. It's obviously a flight path for the oil rigs here. Right, Harkley Bay, bye bye. Nice to see you again. Split. According to the map, this is way back to the church. Church got buried in the sand a long, long time ago. Here's the remains of the church here, coming up here now. A long time ago. Must be a plaque. Adamnan's Kirk. Similar in age. The Shifting Sands of Forvie. Scheduled ancient monument. Thank you. So a couple got tents and everything there, way at camp. Good luck to them. Hope they get nice hoops of water. So that's what you need, heaps of water. Nice water to boil up. Cup of tea. Getting there, but a kilometre or so to go till I'm back at the car park. Railway carriage here. About there. Okie dokie. Pure dead brilliant, by the way, so it was at the end of the day. But okie dokie, that's me getting back to the car park now. Thanks for watching, be good to yourselves and take care, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.